When I'm mentoring young entrepreneurs, I ask them about money and their business model. When I get an answer like, we'll throw some ads here and there, it makes me real sad. It's the wrong answer. You must have a solid business model in place that will put your company on the profitable track.
So even if ads are the answer to your monetization model, you need to put a little bit more thought into it. So let's define what an ad is first. Basically, it's any public announcement of something that someone wants to sell. On the web, we have ads in the form of text, image, video, or interactive media. The power of these ads is coming from the fact that they are targeted to site content and our audience. You make ad spaces, also known as ad inventory, available on your site. Advertisers bid to show their ads on your site, and the highest bid wins. Then you get paid when users click on the ads.
This model works when you have lucrative traffic, meaning you focus on verticals that advertisers are interested in. For example, a finance or an automotive site with a lot of users will earn higher CPMs than a site that focuses on fish or white elephants.